people of Charlottesville. Awfully nice to be back in your beautiful midst. I've never dwelled on leaving, only getting somewhere. Jives at home, and I might look over my shoulder, but I'll never dwell on leaving if I'm getting somewhere. This is gonna be fun.
1, 2, 1, 2, 3,
I pinned it to the wall and said I wanna take She threw me to the floor and said, I wanna take you home, I wanna take you home. Think about it. What's the center between two centers of attention? Is there a center between two centers of attention? Or only tension between two centers of attention? Let me dance. Cause I'm a magnet. And you're a magnet. And we're pushing each other. And that of your families and loved ones as fall slides away from us. Everything's gonna be okay. Everything's gonna be okay. We started with a song about, speaking of things sliding away, started with a song about leaving New York City. After that, which is also what happened just now, a song about physics, called Magnet. Next up, we have a song about beer. Yeah, beer is a fine beverage, a fine upstanding beverage. This song, however, has no words. It's an instrumental song, but think about it this way: it's only when a song has words, to the contrary, that you know for sure it isn't about beer. You know right away that this song is about beer, though, if you hear the title. The title is The Hops of Goldenburg. Well, that'll never do. Not for Charlottesville. More improvement. front. This is tense.
The song is about a high-end artisanal beer. We have to be in tune.
Thank you.
talking makes the band sound better, makes your baby cuter, makes itself taste sweeter.
Oh, oh.
Round whiskey makes your heart beat louder, makes your voice seem softer, makes the band boom hotter. Oh, right thoughts aren't good thoughts, boys. Have I ever told you about the time I... Held my baby tightly. My whiskey makes the sunset faster, makes the spirit more willing, but the body weaker. Because right sleep isn't good sleep, boy. Have I ever told you about the time I took it? It's so cruel for granted. How I took it, it's so cruel. So let's take some, take them off the ground. On the guitar. It wasn't mine to say we're too far gone. I've been here before, and though it's changed, I know the door locks on the outside. A wolf nipped at my heels. I tried to reinvent the wheel with sticks and straw. The wrong half of the hourglass was full when I heard her voice on the outside. On the outside. On the outside.
Thank you, folks. Thanks so much for being here tonight. We're thrilled to be back here in Charlottesville. If some of you have seen the band before, you probably remember us last time having maybe another 20 microphones on stage. We've traded 20 small microphones for this one mighty microphone right in front of us. People have been walking in, seeing the one microphone on stage, and jumping to all kinds of conclusions. First being that, oh, there's only one microphone on stage, there will be a whole lot less banter. It's hilarious. Another common reaction to seeing the one mic on stage is that something has gone terribly wrong. And just the other night in St. Louis, people started passing a little collection plate in the audience, assuming that the only reason we were doing this was because our trailer was stolen. We don't have a trailer. It wasn't stolen. We are doing this by choice because we think it sounds better with one microphone. And because we are absolutely broke. It's kind of like it was back in the old days. Honestly, when we started playing as a band back in Brooklyn, New York, about 10 years ago, we would often just get on stage with just one microphone. So it's very reminiscent of the early years, except that back then we were still, of course, speaking to each other off stage. It's amazing how things change. We have a brand new EP. I have no idea what that means. Hopefully we'll explore the meaning of all that later tonight, but we're gonna play one of the songs off of this mystery EP. We were aware of the fact that we've reduced our stage production to this one microphone, so we're gonna do whatever we can to give you your full entertainment value. So bear with us while we prepare for this next number and attempt one of the more drastic set changes of the evening.
Yep.
Ladies and gentlemen, on the banjo, let's know him, Pickles Pekelny.
Pleasantly surprised to see what this world will bring out of me. There's this girl, this girl, this girl, this girl, this girl, and I'd be the happiest backslider in the world if you would tell her it's your will for us to be.
Thank you. That's called Movement and Location, and is obviously a song about pitching great Greg Maddux. Specifically, Greg's circle change, and his command of that pitch, able to throw it anywhere at any time in the count for strikes. And how all of that relates to the relationship decisions of mandolinists. Relatedly, the song before is called This Girl. This girl, this girl, this girl, this girl. I really knocked that lyric out of the park. Got something I liked and stuck with it.
I thought I could use another This Girl.
I thought about it.
Yeah.
I thought about it, but then I thought maybe we should just keep the time signature the same.
Oh. Well, best not to get into the psychology of it all. Folks, it's the portion of the show that we like to refer to as Debussy time. Yes, it has arrived. Debussy time, for those of you who are uninitiated, is a lot like Miller time, but a little bit more impressionistic. This piece is one that Claude Debussy originally wrote for the piano, and so what you're about to witness is the five of us collectively doing the work of one musician. Yeah, yep. And it's actually not such an audacious choice to be playing this music on the bluegrass instruments, because there have been some recent findings, archaeological findings, that have demonstrated that Claude Debussy later in his life wanted for nothing more than guys with banjos and mandolins to revisit his catalog. And the most striking evidence of this desire was, of course, Claude's last words, which were, "Boys, you've got to pick it solid." So we're going to try to pick it solid for old Claude with an old fine number called the Passepied.
Gentlemen, how does he do that? Paul Cohen on the bass.
Thank you very much on Paul's behalf. This next song is off the new EP. extended play. Extended play. They are typically shorter than normal records. Thus the name extended play. This next song would have been the title track had we not changed its name. It and the EP were called The Wireless. Now only the EP is called The Wireless. This is now called In Wonder, and we'd like to send it out to any of you who have children or parents. Mother, father, I'm standing, and I'm not about to fall. When I can speak, I'll tell you not to worry or be sorry. Understands this world there. His shoulders above the empty cars to see the fair, a slowly spinning wheel of smiling neighbors and flowers for my mother, who sang to me that night of love and death. 'Cause everybody sings of love. And daughters, a high wire connecting the four corners of the earth. But the wire disappeared and left them standing on nothing. Then they're standing and they're not about to fall. Standing and they're not about to fall. Thank you.
Tonight, I do want to send that out to my mom and dad.
Souls are lost by the lonely dozen. She was here and then she wasn't. Out there in the weather, is it a frostbitten window whisper? I could swear I felt her if I knew her face.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Gabe Witcher on the fiddle.
like the prettiest brush you could ever use to paint this town. Cause you know as well as I do that you're only as good as your last goodbye.
Folks, on the mandolin and singing for you tonight, please welcome Chris Thiele.
That song is called Alex and is almost a true story. This next one, however, is 100% true. It's called The 11th Reel. And as you know, it's about magical bunny rabbits. Oh, how they danced. Thank you.
Folks, we hope you leave here tonight thinking, I never thought I'd get such an intimate glimpse of tuning. We're doing our best, really.
Thank you. Thank you.
it's gonna happen, babe, but it hasn't happened yet. I'm not gonna let you get ahead of yourself. Got a child.
Thank you so much, folks. We're gonna do one more song for you. You have been absolutely amazing to play music for. treat me right. I'll eat up all your cotton, sleep in your Greenville tonight.
Thank you. Thank you. Oh, we should hug. We should hug, right? We should hug. Thank you very much. Honor to play for you. Seriously. Oh, by the way, how about our amazing opening act, Aeneas Mitchell? Grow up, I want to write songs like her. That's important. But you know it then.
Oh, racing through my head till I fear the space between my breath. I see an end. Well, I don't love you like I can, 'cause I've forgotten how it feels. Love someone or think for real.
Thank you so much for being here tonight. It's been a joy. Honestly, it's been a joy playing for you. Thank you very, very much. Thank you. Mr. Noel Pagelli on the banjo. Mr. Paul Cohen on the bass. Mr. Chris Eldridge on the guitar. And Mr. Gabe Witcher playing the violin.
And one more time, that's Chris Thiele.
Thank you, folks.
We're Punch Brothers. Good.